Hours before the One Direction boys are due to appear in London's Leicester Square, and hundreds of fans, or directioners as they're known, are here with their sleeping bags.
Don't lose your tickets. If you come with no ticket, you will not get a wristband.
They'll be front of the queue for the premiere of 1D's new film. Some have been here for days. You might think they're mad, but that's not fair, says the band.
Just because some people don't understand.